noses. I have often prayed that when I recline beneath my tombstone, others will continue to mind my business. That pages I abandoned years before will continue to turn slowly beneath robust, but not altogether ignoble, noses.